Many of you are coming to us with stories of filing for unemployment and running into problems. Messages, emails, calls, some saying the online application portal goes down, the listed phone number results in hang-ups, or seemingly endless lines pop up at local unemployment offices. Governor Hutchinson addressed these concerns in his daily press briefing today.
We've had tens of thousands that have got through and filled out claims. I know it's frustrating, but they're working on it every day. We're going to improve the system, but it's a challenge.
Governor Hutchinson says the state has added 20 to 30 new staff members to man the phones, and new IT systems were installed to handle the load. The governor adds in-person services will still be offered, but he wants to limit the number of people going into the office.